We recently had the pleasure of setting up a 27-foot yurt for Richard and Christy Cook in the beautiful mountains of Durango, Colorado. The yurt will be used as a music studio. Richard, a professional musician, began his career as a member of the Paul Winter Consort, one of America's premier jazz ensembles. For the last 15 years, he's been building instruments that make music easy and fun for anyone to play. These instruments have found a home at school playgrounds, municipal parks, and community projects all over the world.
A lot of reverberation out of there. It's amazing. Now you're making a gap.
Right there is where we want to be able to climb.
You know, it's just really that roof, dude. If we get a, like right now, we could throw that thing up real quick. Get it held down.
You will love me forever.
In the life of pine cones, you'll be happy.
Ooh, that's a good pine cone.
Richard and Christy Cook's yurt. They're Freenotes. They make all these instruments for kids' playgrounds and parks. This is a great spot. I love this spot they've got. Look at these big ponderosa trees surrounding the yurt and all over. The view is tremendous, and Richard and Christy are great folks.